Hello friends, how are you? So I would like to talk really shortly in a few minutes about the importance of the new online free course that I just started. And it's like something very special that, as I just mentioned, it's free. There is no any cost for that. And I'm recording lessons and I'm just sending it to everyone that basically registered. Generally, this course is obviously talks and based on the teachings of Kabbalah, but specifically the writings of a great Kabbalist in the name of Rabbi Ashlag. What's so unique about this course? Basically, in life, we're living life. We wake up in the morning, we go to work, make some money, we buy food, we're surviving, right? Sometimes we go to vacations, sometimes we do other things, but basically our life is day after day, living a life, right? What Kabbalah actually talks about is, ask the question basically, what is the deeper meaning of life? Beside the fact that we're enjoying and we're living a life, and we're surviving, and sometimes we're struggling, sometimes we're enjoying. But what's the deeper message of life? You know, all of us, all humanity, all human beings. What's the purpose that we are here for? Like, you know, what's the deeper goal? And that's basically what Kabbalah talks about. Now, what I'm actually talking about in these writings, as I just mentioned, I'm also reading from the writings of Rabbi Ashlag, but we're actually talking about those things. We're asking this question that I just mentioned, and we're actually starting to learn about what's the game of life. What's the game of life, and also what's the kind of spiritual rules of this game. Once you understand what is the game, what's the goal of the game, what's the purpose, and you also understand what's the spiritual rules of the game, you actually can start to play the game of life properly, and you can actually start to enjoy from the game of life much more than maybe you enjoyed so far, and you can actually start to win more often than sometimes win, sometimes lose. You can actually start to win more often because you know how to play the game, what's the purpose of the game, you can practice and you can become better. So this course, again, I'm sharing this very important message of this course because, you know, Kabbalah is kind of very ancient, but only in the last 10, 20, 30 years, it kind of, you know, it became available for the people. And it's not a coincidence, because we live in a generation that very much need this specific knowledge, this specific information, even more than any other generation before us. People that lived in the past, let's say 50 years ago, 100 years, 150 years ago, it was a completely kind of different style, way of life, speed of life. We live a life today that everything is much faster and we're dealing with much more pressure. And, you know, and we actually need tools that it's different than tools that people in the past needed. That's why Kabbalah waited for all those, hundreds of years for our generation to be revealed. And that's why it's really crucial to know this specific information in our time. Because, you know, from my experience, by the way, my name is Moshe Malin, I didn't mention it in the beginning of this short message, but I'm basically learning and also teaching Kabbalah for the last 25 years. And I see how this knowledge, how this information, how the tools of Kabbalah actually helps me in all aspects of life. And I also can see, of course, how people that I'm learning together with them, I'm guiding them with the knowledge of Kabbalah, I can see, and they can see, we see together how it actually touches their life and helps them to understand how to look at situations that they're going through in their life from a higher perspective, from an understanding there is a bigger picture. Why things happening to me? What's the message behind things that happening to me? Every person in our life have a message. And the question is, do we know to translate, to understand what's the message? What the universe try to tell me? The Creator constantly want to guide us, constantly want to give us light and love and blessings. Kabbalah, it actually means in Hebrew, it means receiving, to learn how to receive the messages of God, to learn how to receive the endless love the Creator wants to give us. It's important to remember, Kabbalah, it's not about religiosity. It's not about becoming religious or something like that, but it's about becoming very spiritual. And even if you're already spiritual, once you learn Kabbalah, you'll see that Kabbalah have unique technology and unique consciousness, that it's very unique for this specific knowledge called Kabbalah. It's really kind of different from other spiritualities. And that's why it's important for everyone to learn Kabbalah. You can continue with your spirituality, of course, but also it's important to also know and recognize and realize the message of Kabbalah for the world, especially in our time. So we can, again, as we said, the purpose of life, the purpose of our purpose, and also the Creator's purpose, the Creator purpose, is that we all will be fulfilled and happy and joyful, and that the world will be filled with joy and happiness and unity and love. That's the goal. The question is, on a personal level, why I don't experience it yet? Probably there is some kind of journey I need to go through in order to achieve that ultimate fulfillment that's supposed to be mine. What is that journey? What is the spiritual walk that we came to this world that I need to go through and to experience in order that I'll be able eventually to learn how to really be fulfilled, to learn how to really receive all the blessings that's supposed to be mine, supposed to be ours. So again, to summarize, I'm inviting you to this unique course. All what you need to do is basically just to register online on the link, just to put your basic kind of information, and that's it. And then I can start to send you the lessons. Of course, if you would want to stop, receive those lessons, just email me, not a problem, and I'll stop sending you, but at least I would recommend to try. And also, I would like to recommend to actually share this course with family, with friends, to invite them also to register and to receive this amazing gift. We want to affect the entire world. The purpose is that the entire world, every human being in the world, will understand this very important and also practical and easy to use and useful and simple message of Kabbalah. That's why more people in the world will learn. It will help and benefit all of us. So let's try to encourage our family, our friends, to register as well. And again, as I mentioned before, it's free. There is no any commitment beside the commitment to actually be willing to open myself to a message that can maybe help me to lift my consciousness and help me to start to grow in my consciousness, in my spirituality. And it's a gift. It's a gift. This knowledge, this message of Kabbalah, it's a gift from the Creator to all of us, to all humanity. And what I'm trying to do is just to take that message and make it more accessible for the people, more practical for the people, giving examples. And people, of course, can, you know, email me or text me or contact me. And if they have questions, so of course, I'm always available. And that's my gift for me, to you, and for the entire world. So hopefully we'll see each other in the, it's not live lessons, but, you know, we'll be able to start to work together, to learn and to create amazing things in our life and for the world. So thank you for listening, and good luck, and all the best.